The phenomenon was visible from parts of California and Arizona, but was the truth out there?